Hi, I'm Dr. Raj Ghaiy, and I have your eye-opening quick facts on optic neuritis. Optic neuritis can be diagnosed even in the absence of family history or a family history of visual issues or multiple sclerosis. It tends to be a clinical diagnosis where the patient will present with a decreased vision and pain. Oftentimes there will be exam factors that you'll see. For example, you'll see pupillary changes as well as the possibility of optic nerve head swelling.